We all know who these guys is behind us, right? This is Jay Prince. This is Wack 100, and it's the most famous Larry Hoover. Larry Hoover. They done let the GDs in the dope. They done let the GDs in the dope. But Jay Prince and Lil Larry's on this podcast called Million Dollar Worth of Game. Go watch it. Million Dollar Worth of Game. Go watch the podcast. And it was this lady named Carrie Ann Champion. Her and Wack 100 teamed up, and she had audio of Larry Hoover. But the audio could have set Larry Hoover free. Let me say that one more time for the people that are back. The audio could have set Larry Hoover free. But Wack 100 wanted to play games, as Jay Prince say, Rack 100. But Jay Prince also said, all that smoke Wack 100 be talking about, he gonna blow all that out. He gonna blow it all out. Hey, he want all the smoke. And Lil Larry talking about, there's people out there for him. There's people out there for him. He ain't got nothing to do with it, but a lot of people want him. Because this man right here could have been free. Hey, Wack 100, you ain't playing with a nigga like me. You ain't playing with a nigga like me, Rat 100. You playing with Jay Prince and Larry Hoover. Sit your dumb ass down before you end up missing somewhere. Know what? You can't talk to niggas like you, Wack 100. Because he said something else, too, that made a valid point, what Jay Prince said. He said, you talk shit about Tupac. You talk shit about Nipsey Hussle. R.I.P. to them guys. Even Big U, you talk shit about. Hey, Wack 100, Rap 100, I mean. Sit your dumb ass down before you end up missing. I'm gone, I'm gone. Niggas like you need to learn the hard way. I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.